is Nereus. Seems I am no match for you, but I've learned a thing or two myself. You see, I've sliced the finger off. Please. Please, Eleonora. Yield to the cisplant no longer. Do not stain the immaculacy of your soul.
Thank you. serves me right. Fitting bloody end for a jumped up little shit with big ideas. Help me out. Would you, mate? I don't want to get cursed. Just let me die. I don't want to live like this. Not anymore. So, please.
Yeah. Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag, I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the two fingers that Rani the Witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound ne'er to heal. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Selen, Graven Witch. my thanks for the aid given. I heard from Iji that Lady Rani might have found herself a champion. But I didn't know he was talking about you. You've helped me fulfill an old promise. This is the least I can do for you. Please, take it. Well, I must be leaving now. Brave warrior, if the fates deign it. No, we shall indeed meet again at the next glorious tourney. Well, I must be leaving now. If the fates deign it, may we meet again, tarnished.
Jeren, bringer of my death. You have my gratitude for freedom. I am afraid your work is done. My apprentice. You've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Caria is no more. With the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat returned, the Academy can hone the primeval current, so that we, fallen children of the stars, shall beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us here at the Academy? Oh, I know it's not possible. You have your own calling, to be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that I... No. The entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice, become Elden Lord. Perhaps I'm jumping ahead, but here is a symbol of my allegiance and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glintstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student. Oh, one last thing. If you fail to claim your throne, you can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. Even my dullest pupils will always have a place here.
heedless of my warning, those raised to a night of the divinity. Pain to the very depth of my being. I'll ensure you regret this.
Luminary Moog, please grant the strength you promised. I have given everything. Please, my lord. Please answer me, Luminary Moog. Bless the Moguin dynasty with love.
for this.
Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I pause to even tell you. I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm.
thou shalt not evade the flame of Mesmer.
Fear. This is my revenge. I will do both of you. Before your thirst for revenge beckons on me, I can no longer trust your word.
I knew this day would come. The nature of your kind, I know, will always show itself. This time, interfere not with my business.
What a surprise. Now go and make yourself useful.
So, your monument. Oh. Apologies.
Kindly Mikula never betrays a vow. Go. Your family awaits you. There you are. Well fought. You have my gratitude. He was never going to see eye to eye with us. But his words were ill-founded. It was hard to hear, I know. I know I shouldn't let myself, but I suppose it's only natural to feel the weight of one's deeds at times like these. There's plenty left to be done, and I will see to it.
In your care.
Dispose of you. I find that I have my own apprehension, your ambivalence, and exactly where it might lead you.
So, you would cull an old man such as I. You are thorough indeed, Lady Leda. I would expect nothing less. As you surmise, I do have my doubts, and will not simply lay down and die.
You've come again, have you? Thank you. Now go and make yourself useful.
She stands with an eye. She tends to overestimate the burden she would bring on.
There you are. I owe you for your help in battle. Once again, Sir Ansbach must have considered it an honorable end, being felled by your hand. After all, the good fellow held you in the highest regard. When we speak of it, we may speak with pride that we were Sir Ansbach's final adversaries. You are an odd one. Aren't you? The enchantment is broken. And yet you alone appear completely unchanged. As if nothing was ever cast upon you. No matter. If you found your way here, it was because kindly Mikula wished it so. But I am afraid this is our farewell. When next we meet, let it be under the eyes of Mikula the Kind. Goodbye, comrade.
I will never forgive you. For your trespass, you will know my poison.
Thank you.
on your way. What have you done? You've wounded Count Ymir most irreparably, such that he wishes for your death, and I must attend to the Count's concerns.
Mother.
never kindly, Mikula, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. I come to these lands to begin with. I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight's letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow.
Enemy.